I tell you right here, when all this amounts to, I've always wanted to stay in a hoity-toity motherfucking high-class hotel. So I got a fucking executive government suite. This place is the shit. Cost me out the ass, but you know what? This is Amber and I's 1 year anniversary. We've been cooped up in that barn for 1 year, and we haven't killed each other. That's a pretty good fucking start on a long-term relationship. So, happy anniversary.